Hey guys, it's your boy Shade OGX Green here, and I'm gonna be telling you some info about my recovery services and co-host services. What my recovery service is gonna be doing is gonna be doing some GTA modded accounts, Black Ops 2, MW3, MW2, and Black Ops 1. And I'm gonna be doing co-hosts for all of those. Except for maybe MW2, because I don't know, because I only have a MW2 mod menu on, on my non-jailbroken PlayStation 3, and I don't have MW2 on here, but if I do actually get the chance to get the disc, then I'll just download it, stuff like that. But, until then, that's what's gonna be going down. But, other than that, I'm gonna be doing this for PS3 and PS3 and Xbox One, not Xbox One, but PS3 and Xbox One, like Xbox 360 and Xbox One. But, yeah, I'm going to be doing both of those. But it's going to be the same price for the Xbox. Both, like, Xbox 360 and Xbox One. It's going to be the same price because I'm not having anybody exploit my things. But, yeah. Because you could easily just transfer your stuff from Black Ops 2 on Xbox One to Xbox 360 to Xbox One, so it's an easy transfer. You just have your same data because it's just like that. But yeah, once I do that, then that'll be dope. I'll be giving co-host for you guys on Xbox One as well. You guys are gonna have a blast. You guys are gonna be able to go on to my modded lobbies, which I'm gonna be doing. That's gonna be dope. Also, guys, I'm gonna be having I'm gonna be having a giveaway on my channel. It's gonna be live, and it's gonna happen as soon as I hit 200 subs. If you guys do this in 1 month, which you probably won't, but I'm just saying, if you guys do this in 1 month from today, so November 12th, if y'all got me up at 200 subs, nigga, I'm gonna give you guys, I'm gonna be doing a giveaway for 10 people, modded accounts, on GTA 5 or Black Ops 2. I might do some. I might switch it up for some people, but if they want it, it depends though. I might only do it for 5 people. But other than that, nothing really to talk about except maybe if you guys want XP lobbies for all your friends and stuff, that's gonna cost you about $20. Just so, because there's mad people in there, it's just your friends and stuff like that. And if you want to invite some other people, just be nice, that's fine too, obviously. But, don't snitch. That's one thing I don't fuck with, snitching. Like, so if you guys see, pirated games on my fucking shit, don't snitch. And don't do that down some new shit. That's not fantastic. I can't be having all that. Can't be having the police up in here. Especially if you guys know that I be smoking bud. That's not fantastic. And I can't be dealing with that right now because I have a little baby sister on the way and stuff like that. And I'm already dealing with enough stress at school. Things like that. Because niggas have a 4.0 in school, but I'm just saying. Like, I'm trying to keep that up, do all that. I'm probably not gonna keep it up to a 4.0, but I know damn well I'm gonna keep it up to to a fucking be average, you know what I mean? Like, I'm not, I can't. Because I want to be able to fucking get some money when I'm older, you know what I mean? You can't just not get paid when you're older. It's just not good for you. You need your bread. So, like, if you guys are fucking having trouble concentrating in school and shit like that, tell me, like, your method when you get home. Like, say that. Like, say you go home, you don't do your homework, you just do what you want to do with your friends, and then later on you do your homework. But some people can't do that because they have bad time management skills, so if that happens, I'm just recommending you to just do it when you get home, because that's what I do. Well, it depends, game can hold you, but if you know you're not going to do that shit later, like, just do that shit when you get to the crib. I'm just saying. Because I've had that same problem for mad times. And if you don't know, just do it during the once you get home. Because if you don't know, then you're going to be like, you're going to forget about it. I'm just letting you know that right now. Because that's just usually what happens to me. But it might be different for other people. I just want to throw that out there because it's a little advice that I did, because after that I started getting good grades. I mean, I didn't need to get good grades and shit like that. But other than that, should be good. It should be good. Think I covered everything, if I'm not mistaken. I'm pretty sure I said modded game modes and shit. So if you guys want modded game modes, obviously they're gonna be free, cause I'm not gonna charge no one for modded game modes. I just don't wanna do that. It's not cool. But also guys, if you guys know how to if you guys know how one puts their, like, social media stuff on the Elgato, let me know. Because, like, how to edit it and everything. because a nigga need to do that. Someone just sent me an invite, I might accept it. See what they want. If they want, did my shit just freeze? I think it did just freeze. Oh wait, no it didn't. That's good things. Alright, but yeah, I'm gonna take this off, because I'm pretty sure you guys see that. Don't save. But if you guys did see that, let me know how to do it. I'm probably gonna 1v1 this kid. If he wants a 1v1 and oh shit, I need to get a sniper class. Yeah. Are you fucking serious? I hope he has some fucking classes, because I don't have no custom classes at the moment, nigga. I hope this nigga got some custom classes. Alright, good. I'm about to say, like, maybe could not do that without no custom classes. But I'm about to destroy this dude. I can't even hold you. I kind of wish I could just, you know, take off the able and shit right now. But I'm not doing all that. It's too much. I'm wondering if this dude put... I mean, I ain't shoot, so... So he probably go where I am. He gonna look at it and then... probably gonna come this way. This is just a little bit of gameplay, can't even hold you. What the hell? Oh, I didn't know you could do that. Just a map. Yeah, nigga. Oh shit, her and eggs. Oh, her and eggs. Niggas is sniping, I cannot be on no. I heard eggs. I'm three off the list. They just had to fake that nigga out. Her next. Why does he keep watching the kill cam? Like I fuck, like I'm using hacks. Oh, her nigga, that was good. That was a good turn off. Yeah, oh, nigga. Oh shit, her egg. That nigga actually hit me. Ooh. That nigga was hard scoping, really. That shit had me pissed, kinda. Can you hold you? My bad. If you guys hear that, that's just my freaking wire hitting my mic at the moment. Oh my god. That needs to stop right now. Aggravate, I can already tell that people are already pissed. Hit me, her name. Oh, that would have been nice if I hit that. That would have been dope. Oh, fuck. What did I do? I'm dumb. Yeah, I'm gonna stop letting this thing come back. Oh, her nice. Oh shit, her nigs. Aw, he hit me on the clock, that's why. Oh my god, niggas is on that down situation. Yeah. Alright, yeah, this nigga not made up to that.
Yeah, this is wild. Yeah, most of them. They just come in my room and kill someone. Murder my mother. Yeah, are you serious? Nigga put it on a timer? Nah, nigga. On everything I love, niggas not winning. Yeah, stop being on that bitch shit. What about my mother? I'm not dying from that bitch kid. Come on. Aw, you a bitch. What about my mother, nigga, on that bitch shit? Put it on the timer because you get fucking win. He put it on a timer for a reason. What about my mother? Niggas be putting shit on timers now. That's what we doing. Even though I should've whooped that nigga ass either way. I wanna go another round. But that nigga on that bitch nigga shit. What about my mother? Nah, nigga. That nigga a pussy. What about my mother? Niggas on that bitch shit. What about my mother? I'm really about to kill this kid. Nigga, alright. This was Shade OGX Rain. Hope you guys enjoyed the gameplay with the info. So yeah, it's your boy Shade OGX Rain signing.